Hello everyone, how's it going? Dr. Incompetent here, and let's resume our beginner's guide to Balatro here with the blue deck. So, we are on ante 4, and we got 14 bucks. We got a little thing going here. Not the best, but we're trending because, my goodness, we have 18 queens. So let's see what we can do with that. Do we want to skip to add a voucher to the next shop? We haven't bought the voucher at this ante yet. So, the Mega Standard, this is actually pretty good though. So I'm going to select this. Remember, with our current configuration, we actually want to play because we want to do DNA as much as possible so that we can copy a card like this one. We're just going to play this card. If you have only one card, we can duplicate this, and we will. So we get an extra queen. How about more queens? All right, and we can discard face cards to get money, which is also what we're trying to do, but we don't even have that happening right now, so I'm going to just go ahead and spend a discard right there. Now we've got it. So this one, this just re-triggers. It's not a huge deal. I'm going to go ahead and discard these, get $5. Now, we're at a point where it's like, we need to actually start considering how we can win, because we have no more discards. So, I'm going to... Well, we have one more discard. And this is gold, so if we keep the jack in our hand, we get an extra $3, so I'm going to keep it. And how about this? Everything worked out. We got lucky. We just hit four queens. So, we're going to play four queens. We've got two malt queens. We're going to get an extra $3. And we will... I think we'll get $4 in interest. Let's go. Yes, we will. $4 in interest. Wonderful. Cash out. So here we are at the shop. What are we looking for? We are looking for, what's the voucher? Planet cards. That's not great. Three of a kind. This is fine. I'll buy it and use it right away. We could be in a situation easily where we play three queens. So it's nice to have a little boost there. This says re-trigger all card held in hand abilities. This is good if we have any seals and we have any steel treatments or any gold cards. And it's actually better than this. This is not doing anything for us. This is good temporarily, but what we're looking for... I'm going to go ahead and click on this and sell it. I'm going to buy this. Actually, wait. Before I buy this, let me buy the buffoon pack. We're looking for times malt jokers. So we get this, which... not very good. And then this is pretty good. This is actually nice for trying to make money with the faceless joker. So I will buy it. That's fine. This is also good for making money, but we don't want to go so hard into like making money and stuff. If we had a bunch of steel cards, you know what? This could be an end around X malt if we get a bunch of steel treatments, because then we can get that X malt with this guy. So I'm going to immediately sell this back and buy this. Okay. And then this is planet cards. Open it. I spend a lot of money. We're looking for three of a kind, high card, two pair. Either one of these is actually fine. I'll go this. We want four of a kind, but three of a kind is fine. Oh, you know what it is? No. Yeah, we played high card more because we keep playing it. So that's why we saw that, unfortunately. I'm going to go to the next round. We're going to try to get a max. Ooh. I want to do this. Okay. So let's walk through this. Let's talk through this. If I play, I will get an opportunity to get money with the Faceless Joker to duplicate with DNA. That's good. However, and we're going to get rid of Even Steven. This is doing just about nothing for us, too. If I instead do this, I have the opportunity to get queens, which I'm probably going to get a queen with this, but I could get a steel card that would help with this, or anything that would help with the mime. We might not get a queen, though. We might not get a queen with this, but we could find a steel card. But then if we take this, we don't get a shop. I'm gonna fight. I was tempted, but yeah, this is perfect. So how about getting an extra queen malt, right? This will trigger twice with the mime. I mean, just so nice. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and just play this. Fantastic. All right. Then what we're going to do is discard all of this, get $5. Okay. Discard. There we go. I'm getting very, very greedy. We have no discards left, but let's actually see what happens if we get five of a kind. So you see how it says five of a kind level one, and it's at 120 times 12. It's actually better for us to play four of a kind because we have it leveled up. And I don't, maybe you just can't, there's no planet card to level up five of a kind. You can get it, or at least not that we've unlocked yet. I'm going to play this, play four queens, keep this. This will trigger twice. This will win. We have insane stuff here. Oh, it did. It just barely won. Yeah, look at all that money. Okay. So we got to get rid of this, and we need more for this to take advantage of it. And at some point, we're going to kick out this because we don't need the money. But for now, it's great. All right. So what can we get? A pair. Retrigger first played card used in scoring. It's okay, but it's not great. I'm going to buy both of these packs. So Lovers and makes a wild, converts to spades, and increases the rank. So this would be good if we had jacks that we wanted to bump up into being queens. It's the best one there. Oh, but I have to use it on what I've got. Okay. Do I have a bunch of spades? I mean, I actually do, I guess, if I wanted to play a flush, but I'd rather, I don't, I guess I'll do this. Okay. That's fine. So, flush, two pair. We're just going to go high card because we're going to keep playing it, unfortunately. So might as well get a bunch of points when we do it. I'm going to re-roll these jokers. I don't like them. Okay, this is very good for us because of our mime. Yeah. Okay. I'm going to sell this and just buy this. It's not great, but it's like, hey, we want this guy to be at the end, by the way, because he's an ex-malt, so we want him to come in after we've added. Okay. And this is a little scary, but we got to do it. Okay. We are going to play this. Okay. I'm going to discard all that. How greedy am I? Like the greediest. I'm going to discard these to get $5. And then I'm going to play 1, 2, 3, 4 queens and this. Okay. I'll send these back. ×6 or 70 × 7. This is better because we use everything in the scoring. Gives us a chance. We have hands behind if we need to catch more queens or something. This should do it. It did, but just barely. So the mime did nothing for us right there. And we still had two hands left, but and that was it was halving our progress, so we have to think about that. But we're looking for, what's this? Ooh, yes. Okay. So this is a ×3 malt if we have at least 16 enhanced cards in our deck. Perfect. We don't need that. Yeah, we definitely buy this. Foil, holographic, and polychrome cards appear twice as often, so we redeem this to buy it so that what happens is when we open this booster pack right here, this standard pack, we have a higher chance of getting a good treated card, which, like this one, for example, is a foil. And so it's an enhanced card. I believe it counts for this. The other cards are just garbage. I don't even want this, except that it's foil. And no, it's not enhanced, so it doesn't count, but we want it anyway. So we're going to buy this, and we're going to get rid of... We're going to get rid of the mime. It's not that great. Like, if we... This is... We don't have enough steel cards. Maybe we'll get there, but we aren't there yet. I'm not going to buy this. Next, double the next tag. No. Double. No, thank you. Let's go. Okay. So... What we want to do is duplicate this. It's kind of a lot. It's pretty funny. We're going to discard all three of these, and we're going to discard these just to make $5. Oh, this is an enhancement right here. Right. Okay, great. Here we go. So we're three away. Oh, actually, I think it might have counted that other card as enhanced. It just didn't dynamically update in the shop. This is like an insanely greedy play right here. But you know, we actually end up with a flush. We play the flush, though, and we lose the gold. Okay, we're getting into a scary situation. I don't think I can afford to keep any of this gold at all at this point. I need queens, and I need them now. Three queens will do. Yeah, we have 300 points here. There's no way we don't. All right, we lost a banana. So I'll tell you what. We're getting real greedy. When blind is selected, gain plus three hands and lose all discards. Oof. Interesting. I mean, you could play cards just to get rid of them, so it's not bad. First of all, we're going to buy both of these. And we found an awesome queen that we take. So that counts. So we now have 14. We buy this. And hopefully we can get another enhancement. There you go. No. We're going to select this queen and do that. There it is. Holographic. Okay. So now we have 15. I think this is good because you make money on it. It just gives you more opportunity to play hands. So I'm going to try it. Let's go. Okay. So, luckily we did get a queen. This kind of hurts the chances that this will work, but it's okay. Considering we have we're at 14, okay. You know, 22 queens. Okay. So we have 9, 10, jack, queen. That's not a straight. All right, I'm just going to play a terrible hand. I mean, it doesn't matter. There you go. You know what? I can't use this with this. We need a better Joker anyway. We're not going to lose, I don't think, but it's looking bad. Okay. I was hoping the lucky card would trigger right there. $20 would have been nice. I only have two hands left here. We might lose. I need queens. Badly. Okay, thank goodness. We got them. I mean, we were due queens, but goodness gracious, I'm getting rid of this burglar immediately. I don't like it. All right, we did get, well, you know. Cash out. All right, so this is hearts, and this is played face cards give 30 chips when scored. This is actually very good for us, considering our queen priority, so we're going to immediately get rid of you. And then, that's fine. Okay, now I'm going to buy that. Open this. Okay, great. So both of these are enhanced cards. This is the one that we want, gives you a planet if it's behind. And this one gives you money if you play it, though, and we're not really playing it. So I'm going to select this 9, and we want this over here. We'll do this. We need to get this active. We need one more. So this one here is the one that we want, the Emperor. The other ones aren't going to enhance cards. This enhances perfect, and this makes hearts. Okay, so how many hearts do we have? 13. I mean, we could do this and this and kick this. It's like a little bit of extra, you know? It's not fantastic, though, so I'm okay with keeping what we've got. We start with 0 discards. Well, if I would have read that, then I would have kept the burglar. That's kind of funny. But we'll do what we can. Okay. So what we immediately... Oh, how greedy do we want to be? Okay, first of all, we're going to use this to enhance this into a gold card, and hopefully this turns on. There we go. I have no discards, so I really feel bad just playing this. For this, I'm going to have to skip it. This hand is terrible. Okay. It is play only one. You can't play multiple, by the way. So we're going to play King High. I'm getting rid of the gold card, by the way. I don't care. I'm keeping the steel. That's actually unbelievable for playing King High. There we go. So we want this. Now watch. Now our deck's really going to shine. Before I do that, how many diamonds do I have? I have a bunch. Yeah, I don't really want to convert anything except for clubs into hearts. So I'm just going to play this. This should do it. It did it. Now we're cooking. Now we're cooking. There's 60,000, and we get an extra planet card. All right, so our deck is really, really taking shape. We can ditch this at this point, probably, to get another multiplier up here. See if we find anything good. Reroll boss blind, one time per ante, $10 per roll. This is a very nice insurance policy. We will use this. I'm going to sell that, and we will use this. To the moon, or to the Mars. Level 6. That's why, because if we can get a 4-of-a-kind going, we get insane. I'm still going to keep that DNA. I mean, it's... The thing about this is it's a flat 10, if nothing else, so that's still something. I'm going to... I'm not going to buy that. It's not bad. I'm going to stick with what we've got. We're going to need to replace this... at some point. This can be replaced as well. And this is only plus 10, but it's so good for us that we want to try to do this as many more times as we can. All right, so this is hilarious. So I should have considered the tape. This is play only one hand. So what we have to do going into this is get 4-of-a-kind, basically. 4-of-a-kind of 4 queens will win it, but that's a really scary boss blind. This is going to give us $15 if we play it, which is pretty attractive, and okay. I mean, that's okay, but I think we keep going so that we can take advantage of DNA and eventually, you know, start shifting out our jokers, but we have a flat times 3 multiplier at the end, which is so good. We just need to make sure that we exceed that 16 enhanced cards. This is very good when we play queens, and we are working on it. I mean, we do have 24 queens, but we need to get more. Everyone, I hope you're still finding this series to be useful and fun. Thank you so much for watching. Take care.